The 0-2 to Hosmer, and he's down on strikes to end the inning. But the Royals extend their lead. It's now 3-1 Kansas City.